A Jeanerette man was sentenced to life in prison for the murder of a man who was killed in his St. Mary Parish home. This was back in 2015. Authorities say Henderson Wesley was sentenced for the murder of Ronald Chillis Jr., who was killed when Wesley fired several rounds through the front door of Chillis's home. The mandatory sentence of life imprisonment without the benefit of parole or probation or suspension of sentence has been handed down on Friday.